that's rock and roll. Big old Bill was a businessman. For big old profits, had a five-year plan. His new product was environmentally safe, but his byproduct was a toxic waste. Big old Bill lived by his word. His factory was located on Hypocrite Curve, doing one thing and saying another. Hypocrite Curve.